Well, I'm down here at Thompson River, and it's low enough to work already down in some spots here. I'm here with Christian David, my good friend Chris.
Hola, hello, bonjour.
Yes, I worked a pan. I got gold in my very first pan. There you go. But the Thompson is good for that. I might work another pan or two. They go off to the park for a while. Got a hitchhike back to Cache Creek. I didn't get work today, so I come down here to work the gravels. I hope to get some. The more you do, the more you make.
I don't do any funny angles.
No. I'm gonna work another pan. Here we go.
I thought I saw one.
I got one fleck of gold. Right there.
What's that?
there's one more. Oh, look it. Oh, look it. You got it. Get it up.
Push the button.
Keep your pans wet, your shovels dirty. Christian. Good day, folks. I come down to do gold panning. You guys give me some adventure.
Right on.
I guess you need kayaks to go through French kids.
The kayaks do?
Yeah, well, the French rafts got that.
The kayaks and river rafts, they go further, yeah. The great portage.
Space for us all to get in here.
Okay.
So let's take the time to make sure